Well, hey there, y'all. So the Cairo adventure is going to continue. I am in what is like the Christian quarter of Cairo, and everything's kind of surrounded by these big walls that were built by Romans. And my first stop is going to be the Fort of Babylon, and this was kind of where Upper and Lower Egypt were separated. So yeah, there's a bunch of stuff to see around here, some museums, some other churches. So luckily, I'm not going to have to walk very far or get a cab or an Uber or anything. It's just going to be walking from spot to spot all around this small like little quarter. And it was only like a 20 minute walk for me from my Airbnb, so should be shaping up to be a good day. right, well, that's a wrap on the day here. Really cool. It was nice to get out of the hustle and bustle of Cairo, and it's gotten a lot louder since I left the Fort of Babylon. I didn't really talk much. I just kind of let the signs do all the talking. Really beautiful stuff in there. You couldn't film in every church, you know, and I always feel a little uncomfortable filming in places where, you know, people are praying and stuff like that, but very cool. And the last thing is everything was free except for the Coptic Museum, which was 100 Egyptian pounds, and that's only about do my math, like $6. So, and it's really worth it. Very cool, but it is time to shut it down. I am gonna go get something for dinner as the sun's going down. Hopefully it'll get a bit cooler. I am so tired of sweating, y'all, but gonna get up, sweat more tomorrow, and continue the adventure in Cairo. So we'll see y'all there.